Well, as you can see, the head is shaved again, which of course means that the family Halloween is done. So this year we had a great time, as we always do. My Grandma Candy and my Grandpa Eugene have had this long-standing tradition now of inviting all of the grandkids and now great-grandkids to a campground to get together for Halloween. So the entire campground does decorations, they have candy, and we just walk up and down the rows of people enjoying a weekend getaway and collect candy. This year, my family decided to keep doing the tradition where we dress up as a family theme. And traditionally, our theme has been Disney movies. This year, we decided to look at the Avengers Infinity War, which is, of course, owned by Disney now. So here are the costumes. That I wanted to talk about now that the movie is done. For those of you who haven't seen past videos, that will be down in the link if you want to go check those out. My costume ended up having some issues. First issue, I had ordered a really awesome Thor compression shirt, which was going to have all the armor for his arms, and it was going to have the back. So I was going to have a lot more, I guess, 3D in my costume. It was going to go together a lot better. However, it got lost in shipping, and it was, of course, coming from overseas because they don't have anything in the US. So we tried to get another one. Obviously, it didn't get here in time. So I ended up having to go with the sleeveless look, which obviously I was not prepared to do, and I just had to use a black shirt. So I was kind of disappointed by that, and I ended up having to put some stuff together. So I wanted to show you guys this. This right here is what I made, and this is using a, I believe it's a motocross racing armor, which is too short for me, so it doesn't quite, you know, cover everything. And I used some foam, so we cut out all the design, and these are googly eyes, which I used, and of course have the cape. So that came together all right. But again, I did not have all of the pieces of armor that I was supposed to get. So back into the frame. I also got news that it was supposed to be raining, and Glenn came up with a cool idea. So this is an umbrella that I ended up painting lightning bolts on by hand. So you saw those in the picture. And I actually did the inside too. So both sides had lightning bolts, and it ended up not running in the rain. I just used some fabric paint. So I was pleasantly surprised that that ended up working as well as it did. And that's it for the video. I think the kids really had a good time. They got lots of candy, which is a little bit unfortunate for me being on the diet. I don't know how much of it I'm going to steal. Don't tell them, I already snitched quite a bit this morning. So, have a great Halloween, everyone. Hope you guys all get in the spirit and have some fun either passing out candy or going and get some candy.
Happy Halloween.